Alright guys, I'm gonna try to do the pixel gun extreme run mini game. They have a mini game called extreme run and pixel gun, and I'm gonna try to do it without using any checkpoints. Okay. Oh boy, another part. I know this is my epic character. Oh frick. Alright. Battle now, mini games. Parkour challenge. Wait, it's not extreme run, apologies. This is extreme run, this is parkour challenge. Slip of the tongue. Or brain fart, actually. Not slip of the tongue. No, because I'm not gonna use any checkpoints. No! Cause of the dab. Oh, cut for them. Hey, move, retard. He left. I'm the only one. Deus Wult. Come on. Please. God wills it. I thought I missed it for a second. No! Oh, I didn't know that was possible. Jesus Christ, I'm already at almost 3.5 minutes. No! God verdammt! You know, in the newest campaign group of levels, the newest campaign world, there's a level where you go through this obstacle course while also killing monsters. There's just like a monster here and there. No. Yeah, but there will be monsters as you go, and you just kill them. However, the weapons you have are pretty powerful, so it's just, like, one shot. And you only get three free checkpoints, and, you can't buy anymore, which is how it normally works in the game.
Deus Wolf.
No. Yo de puta, no.
I'm making use of the words that I know in other languages to express my anger. I would never swear in English, though. I'm not gonna do it. Ave Maria. No. No. Is there a way I can get up there without having to walk around? Can I get up to there? No. Please. I just want to make it all in one go without using any checkpoints. No! I don't even have 2 minutes left. Oh, by the way, I found Jotaro Kujo in a match that I was playing in a round that I was playing in this game. I don't know how the player managed to get, like, that skin and that coat and whatnot, but they somehow did. How is that victory? I didn't even complete the round. I'm not happy. You know what? I'm taking my anger out on these dummies. No, they don't feel right. See, I can actually, I've unlocked a hack where I can double jump. Except it's not a hack, it's just a boost that where Ninja Tabby gets you in this game. Alright, time to commit suicide. Hold on. I can't even commit suicide. Gosh dang it. Let me in. Frick you, Bottles. Let me out. I serve no one. Except myself. Thanks for the ammo.
Alright, at least the 4th of July is coming up. I might try this again. Maybe not. No, I definitely will again.